Another KK Mart has been attacked with a petrol bomb. The incident took place in Kuantan, Pahang, early this morning. Kuantan Police Chief Wan Zahari Wan Busu said the 5 a.m. incident at the outlet in Sungai Isap caused several items on display at the front of the store to be set alight, Malaysia Kini reported. The workers at the store were immediately able to put out the blaze using a fire extinguisher. Wan Zahari said an initial investigation showed that the perpetrator may have thrown the petrol bomb from a distance to avoid being caught by the store's security cameras. He said police were checking CCTV recordings from nearby stores and searching the area for evidence. Earlier this week, a petrol bomb was also thrown at a KK Mart store in Bidor Perak at about the same time. Thrown by a person who has yet to be identified, the petrol bomb landed in front of the store but did not explode. Meanwhile, Pasir Gudang MP Hassan Abdul Karim has urged Prime Minister Anwar Ibrahim and Home Minister Saifuddin Nasution Ismail to intervene in the matter and calm tensions.